Put the winner in the blue corner, Jim Moore.